Sundays, best-selling author Anne Lamott says, "The only thing that can cheer me up is something bad happening to someone I hate. Preferably if it went viral and the photo of the person showed hair loss and perhaps the lifelong underuse of sunscreen." But she does recognize that hating people is not the path to a good life. "People who have what I want," she says, "that is purpose, heart, balance, gratitude, and joy, are people in community who band together to work on themselves and for human rights." Although Lamott attends a small Presbyterian church, that statement sounds very UU to me. Come with me next Sunday as I quote from Lamott's beloved books, in which she writes openly and with humor about her struggles with alcoholism, her sometimes difficult relationships with family, friends, and lovers, and the faith that sustains her through scary, unsettling times.